wait for them to ask you who you know.
What's up, guys? It's Hateful Reaper here with Hateful Revenge. About to play some Black Ops 1 Zombies. About to play some Ascension, why don't we?
Yeah, let's do it. It's by far one of my favorite maps when it first came out. First started playing this map. This map was fucking hard as fuck. This map's still really hard, but it's by far my favorite.
Hell yeah, it is.
Fucking ass-raping monkeys stealing your perks every left fucking time, so...
And here we go.
I am Takeo. Takeo Masaki.
I haven't played this map in so long.
You played this map before?
Yeah.
On what?
Console.
I feel like it's different on console.
It's a hell of a lot harder on console. Because you don't have the fast looking on console that you do on PC. Whoo, that would have been bad.
People make it seem like PC requires so much skill. I don't think it does.
It doesn't require that much skill. I mean, the look sensitivity on PC is so much faster than console. Depending on how you have it.
The only thing about console that I think has a upside is that they have auto-aim for a lot of shit.
Yeah.
So, multiplayer, they get an aim assist for some things. This one, you don't. But then again, PC players don't really need a whole lot of aim assist if they're good.
Because again, their aim sensitivity can just be way up there.
Yeah.
They should finish the starter room for this in Black Ops 3.
Yeah, a guy said he's working on the whole map, so I can't wait for it to come up for that. But then again, people are still talking about Black Ops 3 with the DLC 5, apparently, supposedly coming out.
Mob of the Dead Remastered.
I want to see that. Mob of the Dead Remastered, I want to see it.
That'll sell, like, wildfire.
If Ascension's on there, oh boy! I'm be like that on flies on shit. Okay, he's over here.
What?
You know, for half a second there, I was hearing something. I was like, is he messing with the controller trying to make me die?
No, controller not compatible on...
Yes, it is.
It is?
Yeah, as far as I'm aware. See, test it. Try and move it.
No, it's not.
Oh, no, I would have to go into the options.
Yeah, and then...
And then set it to controller. Other than that, it would be compatible.
Double points.
Oh, look, those are double points, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to grab that early. Jackass.
Why are you calling me a jackass?
I'm not calling you a jackass, jackass. So stop being a jackass, you fucking jackass.
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 You jackass! Yeah, that was a good movie.
Happy Gilmore.
It was fucking great.
Yeah, fucking jackass.
You're gonna miss this putt, you jackass.
You will not make this putt, you jackass.
That guy was great.
Fuck, I hit him with a car.
Jackass!
Fucking jackass! Oh. Whoop! Shoot him again.
Mm-hmm.
Whoop!
He had to hit the ball off the one guy's foot. That was fucking hilarious. He was like, do I have to hit it? You have to hit the ball where it lies. Oh, fuck life.
Ding.
It's been forever since I played
this. I don't
think
the guy that had the ball in his foot, I don't think he's still alive. I don't know. I don't think
he might be dead. I'm going to be sad if I find out he's dead.
I mean, Andre the Giant, I didn't know he was dead till recently. Mm-hmm. I thought he was still alive. Andre the Giant was, he's a really good actor, too. He's a really nice guy, though, also. Okay, so, we're on a train here. This is by far my favorite camping spot. I mean, training spot. Just like most zombies YouTubers use this spot. Most iconic and easiest spot to train. Oh, aren't you a fucking Nerf gun? Oh,
If you wouldn't be missing half the fucking time.
Shut up. My aim is on fleek.
If you mean on fleek by missing, yes.
Shut the fuck up.
There's a better aim. Is that not...
Because he fucking dodged it. He was like, whoop, bitch. Yutha. Try again. The only thing about Black Ops 3 that I can say, and Black Ops 1 that had a downside was when you got weapons out of the box or off the wall, it seems like most of the smaller two weapons like this, they gave you so much little ammo, so mm-hmm. little. I'm like, why wouldn't you give us just a bit more, you know, a little bit? Be nice. Like, the M14 has a shitload of ammo with it. I mean, it doesn't carry a whole lot in the clip, granted, but... Like this gun. This gun doesn't carry much ammo. Then again, it's not also a very good weapon.
Alright.
Woo, my favy!
Commando.
See, this gun comes with a decent amount of ammo. Sound... What's vibrating? Did you... Your phone?
Yeah.
Ah. Alright, we gotta hit the box again. See what we got. Uh-oh, about to get cornered like a motherfucker. Got a rocket launcher out of the box. Aren't you a fucking tater tot?
Look who's not bone. How did you miss that?
What? My aim.
Those things are so cute.
The last gun upstairs we go in and up. Okay, so we got the power on.
Let's start on perks.
Yeah, I need to save it for Joe. This is gonna be a no quick arrive run. I don't like on a map, I'm very confident on like this one. I'm very confident that I don't need it a good portion of the time. Because usually you get to a high round, you die and you die. So.
Plus, it gives you something upstairs.
Plus, it gives you something to avoid. Like, so it gives you something to avoid. So you have a reason for dodging people. With Quick Revive, you have that false sense of security that, oh, if I go down, I'll be fine. I'll get right back up. With this kind of mindset, you have that thinking, oh, at any point I can go down. At any point. It'd be game over at any point. So you gotta keep your eyes open and look everywhere. Not get cornered like I almost did upstairs.
That's helpful. You can barely hear him talk.
Hear who?
Takio.
But then again, I can't hear it all, so.
True.
Really sucks on Black Ops that they didn't have Double Tap 2.0 till Black Ops 2? Yeah.
I think it was Black Ops 2, maybe.
Yeah, it was Black Ops 2, definitely. I'm hoping, by the way, heard little talks about the next Call of Duty coming out already, because, you know, Infinite Warfare bombed bad. So,
But then one of the kids in my class, he goes, but it's Sledge's turn, not Call of Duty.
What?
Yeah.
Call of Duty, wait, what? It's Sledge's turn, not Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Call of Duty is the franchise, dude. Sledgehammer is one of the many companies that work for Activision and Call of Duty.
Yeah, he's saying that Sledge is going to come out with their next, and then it'll be Call of Duty this again.
Guy needs to go look in vocabulary, because that's not how you say it. That's not how you say it. I like this minigun. This minigun was really dope. Only problem was gets really bad at the later rounds. It's like fucking, it's like you're shooting an automatic potato gun. Like, yeah!
Potatoes.
Potato! No bueno? Potato? No bueno? Potato? No bueno? Potato? No, I shouldn't make it sound kind of bad. Do not answer the phone. The doctor does not have the time yet. Tempted to get a PhD. But at the same time, those fucking monkeys are pricks. When it's monkeys, you try and buy as little perks as amount as possible if you know they're coming. Especially the early rounds. I swear to God, with the little notification at the bottom right, getting annoying. Okay.
Oh my fucking God, Discord, shut up!
People like to spam the fucking Discord all the time. I just happen to have it on my recording. Alright, now, monkeys are probably coming. Let me see. No, not yet. Surprisingly. It's very surprising. What are you doing? I'm trying to hear because you're not even listening to it, so.
What? Did he just fucking do a roll?
Yeah. That's Ascension Zombies. They dodge, they roll.
I don't remember that,
but okay, this seems. These zombies have Spetsnaz training. I mean, they're zombies, but they previously were Spetsnaz and scientists, Russian scientists. Russian zombies are a lot smarter than American zombies.
No, Nazi zombies.
Yeah. Nazi zombies have their Hitler walk going on. These guys, they fucking sprint at you. They dodge, they roll, they're like, we know what we're doing. Blah! Zombie! Vodka!
Now that's what you call mowing them down.
I love that guy's face. Woo! Monkey, 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 monkey.
He just lobbed the nade back at you.
That's what they do. They're fucking smart, these motherfuckers. Fucking space monkeys. Fucking monkey went to go grab the grenade. He's like, woo! I have something to throw at him.
A perk.
I was trying to get around the doorway.
Okay, grab PhD.
Huh?
Wait, do you get a perk every single time?
As long as they don't touch the perk machines, yeah.
Power of the PhD.
Power of the PhD flopper. Yeah.
Yeah.
We shmoney jabroni jabroni. I'll take you back in here for my alimony.
ZM16A1. Right?
Uh-huh.
Nikolai.
Ah!
Do you know where Takio is?
We already did Takio.
Wait, who's the one we don't... Dempsey?
Dempsey.
Is that the sickle?
Yeah. Fucking potato melee this far away. I hate it when in Call of Duty trailers they hype up a melee weapon that is so bad.
Ooh. These Russians are smart. You gotta remember that. Don't get boned.
I don't get boned. I bone.
Wait, how do you get pack?
I have to ride every single one of these.
What does it do?
Activates the rocket.
Now imagine getting one of those on the monkey round.
What? Oh, a nuke would be great. Gonna ride back to the spawn room. Gonna ride it back to the spawn room. It's harder to play this map though on solo than it is on multi, because surely because it's you can't cover the same amount of perks. But if you're one of those guys that take likes challenges and you sit in one spot and you only take Jug as your perk, the only two perks you gotta worry about protecting is Jug and Quick Revive. Well, Jug, Quick, and PhD. And that's plenty of, you got plenty of guys to cover it if you've got all four players.
Activate the other one and ride it.
No! That's bullshit, PhD. You should have activated, man. What a prick.
There's a drop.
I don't doubt it.
PhD, you gotta love it.
Save a zombie next round, because I have that feeling monkeys are about to be here in a minute. I'm about to get boned on perks. Fucking hate those monkeys. This thing, I run to speed, I run to PhD, I run to quick revive, one jug, and you're just like, the fuck, dude. Yeah, dude, that took out a big bone. Big amount of them. Motherfuckers.
How many of these are there? Isn't it like four?
Three or four, I think. Three or four, I don't remember.
Like I said, been forever since I've done played this.
Mm-hmm. Isn't this a multiplayer map? Yeah, it is.
And it's also a single player map.
Yeah, that's right.
All they really had to do is recycle a map and add it to the storyline. Mm-hmm. Ooh, you're up. You guys are pricks.
Remember, it's Black Ops 1. The guns get super ass really quick.
No, I didn't. I couldn't fucking tell out of, you know, shooting guys in the fucking face. Eh, you thought.
They have a lot of shit on their mind.
Hey, it'd have to be the janitor to clean that fucking pipe. Like, who did this? You know how long it takes me to clean this fucking thing?
Oh, yes, this gun.
My favorite. See, you know, it's so good. Insta-kills, one shot, death.
There's Dempsey. Wait, by what?
Those claymores. Yeah. I love doing that.
Throw so strong that it blows his fucking head up. Carpenter. You should have saved him.
Oh. Guarantee there's monkeys.
Nope. No.
Apparently not.
Yeah, there's four of them.
There's not.
Oh, there's three.
You lying sack of shit!
It's been forever. Oh my god, don't yell at me because I was wrong.
Fucking cunt. Lying to me. Fucking prick. Can't believe an asshole like you would do that. Bitch. My own private domicile, and I will not be harassed. Bitch!
You're stupid.
Slightly.
Boom!
Woo! I'm done! They should have called this Mustang and Salty. It would have made more sense.
Yeah.
That is bullshit. They just happen to be coming right behind me the moment. Come on, come on. You know what I think? You know what I think? Suicide bomb, bricks! Yeah! Lost your legs, bitch.
Okay then, guys. See you in the next one.
Thanks, guys, for watching. Please leave a comment down below and do push that subscribe button.
And do make fun of him because of his saltiness. See you guys later.